was filming every scene in his house.
I know, it's like exciting, right?
Mr.
Baptista announces the plans they have for his two beautiful daughters,
Catherine and Bianca.
We bring you live to the press conference. I know, gentlemen and Padua would like the hand of Bianca in marriage. However, family traditions must be respected. The eldest was married off before the younger siblings in the family.
What? No!
Thank you for your understanding. Bianca, if you are fruit, you'll be a fine apple. Bianca, if you're a burger, you'll be a McFatty because you're hot. Get it? Get it?
Sir, are you trying to walk, girl, or are you ordering food?
That I'm asked to do. I must marry this beauty.
You just heard Mr. Baptista, right? Anyways, you're here to go to university and get a degree.
Oh, please, China, I will perish if I don't achieve wooing this girl.
All right. Stop being so dramatic. Let me think. I got it.
Why it?
I heard that Bianca is looking for a tutor.
Oh, China, you're a genius.
Catherine the
Purse. Well, how can we ever be with this woman? As long as she's not married, the beautiful Bianca is forever out of reach.
It's not like you. Her chance is going to marry me.
No, me.
No, me.
No, me. Oh, it doesn't matter who she belongs with. Not marrying me, it's the captain's not worth.
Who's crazy enough to marry such a wild cat?
Marrying Catherine is hell on earth.
And there'd be fellows who'd marry her for money enough, perhaps.
Who?
Now, my dear friends, Patricia has been looking for a wife. He might be exclusive to tame the shoe, if only he would agree.
Walked through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, they began to quake. The band was jumping and the drum began to swing. You should have heard the knockdown jailbird sing that rock. Everybody let it rock.
Who would agree? Your friend for a wife. Indeed, I've come to wife and thrive as best I may. What about you, my friend?
My treasure is the beautiful Bianca. But these are the habit Mr. Given.
And none shall marry Bianca to carry the curse of her husband.
Wealthy Miss Baptista has a beautiful but ill-tempered shrew of a daughter, you say?
Yes, carrying the shrew's name, young and wealthy wife. Except that she's in a terrible curse.
Challenge accepted, I shall marry her. She can scream and shout all she wants, but I will still make her love. Me?
How?
You must pretend to be a musician and teach her music, while I shall teach her love. With this, we will tame the shrew. Come on! Which daughter, you say? Catherine, fair and virtuous. I seek a permission for me to marry her.
No, Baptista was not sure they would make a good match.
God was intrigued that a seemingly respectable man was interested in the notorious Catherine.
With a mixture of excitement and skepticism, Baptista made a bold declaration.
This suited Patricia's love very nicely.
Money face.
After my death, half of my lands and 20 crowns will be your dowry with her as your wife.
Her!
What happened? I tried to correct her. The Catherine! She and me! Pain! I quit!
Oi, let me go.
Ah! Oh, I love her 10 times more than ever. May I have the honor of leading her, sir?
I'm terribly sorry, Atencio. Go to Bianca, she will tend to your wounds.
Yes! Bianca! And you can teach her music instead.
Excuse me, Patricia, as I get Catherine. Catherine! Change you from a wild king to a gentle king. Catherine!
Father?
Yes, sir. Dear father-in-law, Catherine and I are getting married this coming Sunday.
I will kill you!
Father, she speaks like this when you're around, but when we are alone, she's the gentlest and the most loving. You won't believe how much she loves me. We are a match made in heaven. Come on, give me a kiss, Kate. I will go to Venice and buy you anything you want. Yes, yes, yes!
There is hope for all mankind in Padua. Catherine is to be wed today.
Everyone waited, but Shrew was already getting married.
They waited
and waited
and waited.
They waited for a long, long time.
Where's the groom?
Patricio!
Hey! Hey! Where is my lovely wife to be?
Sir, this is your wedding day. Go and change into something more presentable.
Kate is marrying me, not my clothes. Bring my wife to me. Catherine! That's my girl. Come on, we're leaving.
Must be the first time in the history of Padua the newlyweds did not stay for their wedding banquet.
This last night that Patricia displayed was simply fair. The truth.
I heard on the way back, Patricia chose the worst roads for the journey.
Faster! Faster!
Thank you, sir.
Say it, Taming!
Sir, this is a dress your father for your wife. It's a beautiful hat.
No, let's have a bigger one.
But this hat is a fashion, and gentlemen wear such a hat.
I'll get you one when you're a gentleman.
What a lovely dress. I've never seen a nicer dress.
What in the world do you call this? What cheap material? It cut across so badly that the dress is spoiled.
Well, this dress is perfect in every single way. I'm sorry, I need it back, man. No, no, this is for me. Barbie, you need it back.
No, but I want it.
Barbie, you need it back. Man! I can't say enough that noise. I think you guys pay me every single time for the hit and just for the lead. Oh, happy, lovely, sweet.
We'll be going to your father's house in the poor clothes that we're wearing now, just in time for dinner.
It's supper time before we get there.
You argue with everything I say. Fine. We shan't go today, but when we do, it will be whenever I say it is.
Oh, I don't care how much more I can take. It's so hard. Living with someone's so difficult. Maybe this is what people felt about living with me. I don't know what to do. If I had the chance, I wouldn't be mean and treat people badly like I have before.
Oh, by the way, your sister's getting married. We leave for your father's house tomorrow. No, no! I take a blanket with you!
Welcome to! Who is Bianca going to make? Could it be one of these men? And where is?
Persuasion,
but Tista
agrees to marry her to him.
Well, Sancho chooses to marry a wealthy widow after seeing the love of his life, chooses Sancho.
And as for these two, they are still single and looking for someone desperate enough to marry.
What do you say?
She wants to marry me. No, she wants to marry me.
Stop! I don't marry any of you.
You want to marry us?
I'm sorry!
The worst shrew of them all. Not at all, and I can prove it. Let us each send for wives, and we'll see whose wife is the most obedient.
Sure, my wife won't disappoint
me.
Neither will my sweet Bianca.
My dear wife, please come to me now.
Back in time.
Sorry, honey, busy with life. See you soon, XX.
What?
You can't be serious. You have to come to me instead. Yes, my dear husband, you asked me to come to you.
Where are your sister and Hortensio's wives?
Sitting by the fire, packing.
Can you bring them here?
Certainly not. You guys want to get yourselves in here, now!
Do we have to?
But never! Now!
Wow! What is the meaning of this?
It means that all is good. And I shall show you more signs of Catherine's obedience. My sweet Kate, take that hat off and throw it away.
No! How silly you are!
Well, listen to my husband and give a stupid command.
Yes, isn't it our duty enough to look beautiful and proper?
To be in a pending call, that is not our duty.
Why can't you listen to me like how your sister obeys her husband?
I married you because I thought the opposite of you. How is she the gentle one? Patricia, what have you done?
Catherine, tell these women what duty they do owe.
No, ladies, we must work together with our husbands for the sake of our household's peace. Surely you do understand that every good relationship, especially marriage, is based on respect. I was once like you, but now I realize it is silly that we fight over nothing. We only want the best for each other. So for the sake of our household's bliss, stop fighting and work together.
That's my girl. What's the meaning of this?
It means that Patricia has won.
Why, here came the shoe! Indeed I have, and that's not it. My sweet Princess Kate, let us leave this place.
Yes, my sweet prince.
All right, guys, it's all right.